Can you guess the diagnosis? We have case number three. We have a 25-year-old male who presented to the emergency room with shortness of breath, chest pain, rapid heartbeat, and rapid breathing. A CT scan of the chest was obtained and it showed this. This is the main artery to the lungs called the pulmonary artery. It has a right branch and a left branch. Now look at this dark linear object that lodges at the branch point. That is a huge blood clot. Pulmonary embolism. This is a life-threatening condition where blood clots block arteries in your lungs. It often results from deep venous thrombosis in the legs where a clot travels to the lungs causing blockage and affecting blood flow and oxygen levels. Risk factors include smoking, prolonged inactivity like sitting for long periods, oral contraceptives in women, pregnancy, recent surgery, cancer, and heart disease. Symptoms of pulmonary embolism include shortness of breath, anxiety, chest pain with inspiration, rapid heartbeat, rapid breathing, and low blood pressure. Key lab tests to pay attention to with pulmonary embolism is an elevated D-dimer. Treatment options include anticoagulants like heparin and warfarin to prevent the clot from growing, and thrombolytics to break up the existing clots. Surgical options include thrombectomy, removal of the clot, inferior vena cava filter to catch the clots before they reach the lungs. To prevent pulmonary embolism, quit smoking, stay active with periodic walks during a long flight or at work, stay hydrated, use compression stockings if you are at high risk.